Welcome to Kalimahorra with me, George Galloway, on Al Mayadeen Television, coming to you from London, but talking about Kashmir. Two nuclear-armed adversaries fighting each other on a line of control. What could possibly go wrong?
I think all the parties actually need to sit together and understand what are these different political, you know, ideologies.
I think Imran Khan needs to be given more credit than in fact he's being given for shifting this dynamic.
It sounds like they should really set aside their differences and focus on what's important. What about the people that are in Kashmir?
The problem is that it is historically a bilateral thing.
The war is not good. Peace is what we like.
كلمة حرة يأتيكم الاثنين الساعة التاسعة مساء بتوقيت القدس الشريف.